my money now. I know that for 11 Pro Max again now.
I don't say phone for you now.
Give my money now. I know that for 11 Pro Max again. Everything they want you to do.
I don't want that for 11 Pro Max.
Stop, stop, stop.
No, father, this guy, give me.
Stop now. How can you be talking from here? This guy is talking from here. I know that 12 of you not brush.
But I have brush you.
Brush what? You that I know. You. You that you don't even need shelters to kill mosquito in your house. This is your master that can kill all the insects. What are you saying? Okay, what happened?
Father, I buy iPhone 11 Pro Max from this thief.
Me thief.
I carry the phone Richard's now, they charge and say make I on phone. As I on the phone now, two hands they come together and say they want shake. Like, I'm okay, I buy. Let's say I'm okay, I buy. Thief! Give my money back.
Hey, don't call him thief. Don't call him thief. Because two of you look alike. So if you call him thief, then you are the same. First of all, I blame you. How can you buy phone from a Malian?
Did I know? I know that it's not for
Malian. Oh, you don't know it's a Malian. You did not see this dreadlock like mop. You did not see it. As fat as this boy, you did not see that this boy looks like something that they pump. You think this stomach is natural?
Okay, wait. How much did you buy the phone?
14.5.
iPhone 11 Pro Max. 14.5. You are a thief. You are the thief. In fact, there's no greater thief than you. iPhone 11 Pro Max, 14.5. Even you, as useless as you are, you know somebody cannot even spend 14.5 to pay your school fees. And you are buying phone 14.5. No wonder this thing you are wearing on your head is the reason why sense cannot enter inside. I've warned you people, stop buying phone from traffic. Stop buying from thieves. Stop buying from stupid dealers. Where you have in fact, one of the most trusted companies here in Abraka. So you not see anywhere to buy phone. It's from this boy. You cannot buy from Water Communications Limited. Yeah. Who does not know Water Communications? Directly opposite Campus 2 in Abraka. They sell all kinds of iPhone, Samsung, Nokia, Infinix, Tecno, every kind of phone, even accessories. Yeah. They sell earpiece, pouch, AirPod. Apple Watch. Look at my own.
If I know.
Direct from Water Communication. That you are buying from this criminal. How can a thief patronize a thief? My friend, if it's not water, you can never buy a good phone. Nah, and this water that I'm talking about, guess what? They also sell Bitcoin.
Huh?
They say it's a complete shop.
Father, I get Bitcoin to sell.
You have Bitcoin?
Yes, now, Father.
Just rush now. Go and sell your Bitcoin to Water Communications Limited, directly opposite Campus 2 in Abraka. In fact, no, you. Don't sell your own there. I'm sure your Bitcoin is a stolen Bitcoin.
No. It's not legit.
Before you go and cause problem in Water Communication, you, this boy, everything about you is stolen. Do you know as you are now, you don't even have conscience. The devil has stolen it. See the life you are living. Hey, my brother, as I was saying, once you go there to buy your Bitcoin, they pay instantly. Mm. With no trouble. That's what I was telling.
Father, wait. How can I get my money back?
Because you don't have sense. So you think it's every place you can buy phone. You will see thief, you will buy. You will see AI people, you will buy. Just be buying up and down. Yeah, get out. I say get out. Get out. Before you buy me.